Will this take long? I've ought to be doing.
Make yourself scarce now. I've quite a temper.
Good day to you.
I'm happy with our life. I couldn't ask for more.
I'm a tad preoccupied just now, if you can't tell.
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
'Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Is there aught I can assist you with? I must not be spoken to.
What business have you here?
Is there aught I can assist you? I must not be spoken.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
I'm dead on my feet after today's training.
This might contain useful information.
Shall we take a closer look?
No one's coming to assail us. Mayhap we've scared them all off?
A brief respite is naught to decry.
Christ, surely there's a number on my shoulders.
Okay, and not a moment's rest.
So stiff.
What business have you here?
Do you know how long you'll be?
I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
And sleep, or a comfy bedroll.
Will that be all then?
The citizens of Batal are inclined to despise pawns. Extraordinary. We will strive to achieve. It is a difficult situation. The citizens of Batal. Prithee.
Not agreeing to this.
I cannot stomach you.
I'm unsure how best to.
temper on my shoulders. What should I
better work to be had elsewhere?
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
Welcome to the Star Trek. We serve all manner of fine ales here.
Wonderful.
Well met, sir. Fancy a gander? Fine wares all.
As a reward for your Majesty's efforts, you have been invited to attend the coronation. T'would seem congratulations are in order. You will, of course, require raiment befitting of the occasion. I would ask that your Majesty return once you've procured such attire.
Welcome to the Star Trek. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you a cup?
What a delight.
You understand how heavy the burden of duty can be. Would you hear my request? Thank you kindly. We meet again.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Have you come to be curious of other while 'tis admirable to devote your, particularly if you are eligible for a special vocation? Have you found any of the items we discussed? A chance.
Always a pleasure.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Come to think of it,
some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Fascinating.
Well said.
The thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
You have my protection.
Yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Have a gander at my wit. Ez, it shan't be a pleasure doing business with you.
A new day dawns at last. A surprise.
A splendid discovery. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off.
We've a choice of where to go, but how to know the path then? Let's travel.
Let us trust in ourselves and proceed with caution.
If I do say so myself.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Look there. I espy another statue.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
For you, as a token of my appreciation.
Tis here we will begin.
What does this mean?
Tis here we will begin. There's more where that came from.
I dare not showcase a performance unperfected.
My bed calls, and I shall resist.
What is quiet about? It sets my thoughts down dark paths this way.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Anyone seeking to disturb peace answers to
I could do with a long soak in the tub.
I'm ill at ease here. I pity those content to.
No much going on.
Seems I hear naught but grim tidings of late. I have a favor to ask, if you'd care to oblige me. You've my thanks.
Let my magic imbue your weapons with the fury of the elements.
You truly are formidable, Arisen.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I explored it in other worlds. Shall I lead the way?
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I will protect you. Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
chance of a friendly conversation with this lot.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. Oxcarts make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they only travel during the day.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next. One can see far to the distance from here.
Should be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
Right you are.
You've my thanks. Isn't much, but I wanted to reward your efforts.
can't allow any further harm to come to you. Thank you, Arisen.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
Understood. I grant you fire's blade. Use it well.
You're soaked! Keep trying to catch cold!
Thank you. magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
To a brace for that.
Was impeccably timed, Arisen. Traits mesh well together. Each of us is suited to a different task.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
You have my support.
Goodness. We're higher up than I'd thought.
We shan't fall if we remain calm and watch our footing.
We ought to proceed with caution.
An unlikely location for a path. Mayhap it leads to a hidden chamber. An exemplary performance. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.